fight number 10 on our fight card. This is for the championship.
Let's go, Jamar!
Jamar Whitehead versus Chase Boutwell, the two best juniors in the Southeast.
No doubt. Super fight almost here.
Jamar opens things up with a leg kick. Good push kick to the body from Jamar. We got a clinch from Boutwell. Good push kick to the body and a nice straight left from Jamar. Jamar coming forward like a piston.
Fast and furious.
We got 3 2-minute rounds.
Chase lands a good lead push there.
Oh,
big right hand lands.
Oh, man. Big right hand puts Jamar down. Jamar coming forward, though.
Good knees in the clinch from both guys. There's no wrap in the leg in Muay Thai. No leg wrap.
Oh, man, good push kick from Jamar. Good straight right hand from Chase.
These guys are bringing it.
Man, this is going to be a crazy fight.
These guys, these kids. I can't believe I'm saying that. These kids are bringing it.
These are not kids.
They're grown kids.
Grown men.
This grown man business.
Jamar looking for a throw. Unsuccessful.
Yeah, Jamar's kind of moving a little fast here. Needs to take a couple deep breaths, kind of get a good feel for his opponent. The first blitz doesn't work, you know.
Good kick from Boutwell. Jamar coming forward with a straight left. Oh,
Jamar looking for a lot high.
10 seconds left here in the first round. Good sidekick from Whitehead. Chase pushing forward. Excellent first round for both competitors. Round number two underway. Jamar came out pretty fast in the first round. Let's see if he can keep that pace up this whole fight. Chase Boutwell. Both these guys throwing down big punches.
Yeah, these guys are banging.
Man. The right kick from Whitehead. Another leg kick from Jamar lands. Chase went high. And we got a separation.
Jamar trying to find a way inside the reach of Chase.
Man, Chase is a long kid. Good combination from Boutwell. Good knee. That's Jamar pinned. Good knees to the thigh. Good knee to the body. And Jamar is down.
I think it might have been a dirty knee.
Oh, I guess it might have been a knee to the tenders. My apologies.
Thank you.
never understand why people boo when someone's taking a break from being kicked in the nuts.
Yeah.
Clearly, these people don't have nuts.
Feel free to get in there and try it yourself.
Yeah, if you would like to experience it, we'll be handing out free experiences all night
by Chaz Walton and Jesse Wavell.
Spinning back crop with our groin.
We're going to get O.C. Abaddon here for a spinning sidekick to the ball.
He gets to jump to the front of the line, man. Get 5 minutes for a shot to the timbers, I believe, bro. That was his reaction. That was nice. Yeah. I mean, hey. Didn't count, but
went straight right from Bowell.
Yeah, Bowell just showing the more seasoning in the clinch here.
Man, hard knees here from Bowell.
Jamar's putting his hips in, but he's not really pummeling for a dominant clinch position.
Good sidekick from Jamar.
A big problem is that Jamar is really using his lead push defensively. And what that does is it keeps you from being able to back up. You can hop on that back foot, but you can't push off your front foot if it's using defensive kicks every time someone comes in.
Push kick to the body by Whitehead. Bowell's got him clinched up now again. Third round of this championship fight.
Yeah, these guys are going for it. Jamar landed a quick punch again now.
Good kicks from both guys there. Oh, a nice uppercut from Bowell. Good straight left from Jamar. Now both these guys exchanging punches against the fence.
Good shot, landed. Bowell landed a nice right hand in that exchange there.
Bowell is doing such a great job every time they clinch up.
Yeah, definitely more seasoned in the clinch and with the punch combinations. Jamar looking for that defensive sidekick to the clinch again. I think what a big thing we're seeing here is a huge adrenaline dump. Jamar came out balls to the wall.
Yeah, he came out there.
Oh, and a big right!
Big straight left.
Big straight left. My goodness.
That looked like it hurt Chase, too.
Oh, yeah, it did. Jamar's got to go for it here.
That's where you go for it.
He can't sit back while Chase is hurt. He's got to go for it.
10 seconds left here in round three. Jamar now getting aggressive, but now they're clinched up. You're going to get a separation. Good push kick, and that'll do it. What a fight. I would hate to be a judge in this one.
Yeah, great fight. Both kids did amazing. Kid God, man. Whatever.
By unanimous decision and the new super lightweight amateur.